Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will make Sooji Halwa. There are many styles of preparing Sooji Halwa in India, but today we will prepare it in Gujarati style. So let's start preparing. First of all, heat a pan on stove. Preferably take non-stick pan. Add 1/3 cup of ghee into the pan and let it melt. So now ghee is heating up. Add 1 cup of Sooji and start dry roasting it. Now add approx 1 tablespoon of chopped cashew nuts and keep roasting. Simultaneously boil 2 cups of water and 2 cups of milk in a vessel. Now on the other side we will keep mixing the Sooji. We will roast it until it gets golden brown in color. Now we can see Sooji is perfectly roasted. So gradually add water and milk mixture over Sooji. And keep stirring it continuously to avoid any lumps. Now at this stage we will cover the pan and we will cook it for couple of minutes. So now we can see Sooji mixture has become thick. We will add sugar and raisins. Now give it a mix. Now again we will cover the mixture and let the sugar melt. It will take few minutes for halwa to get ready. Now add thinly sliced almonds and cardamom powder. Give it a mix. we can see Sooji has absorbed the sugar and has started leaving the sides of the pan. So here our Sooji Halwa is ready to serve. Take it out in a bowl and add some ghee over it. Garnish it with some almond slices. Thanks for watching. Hope you like the video and do subscribe. Thank you.